Well, I got this, this breaker.
Anybody need ammo? Is everybody good?
Got him right here. That's a headshot.
Good shit, man, good shit.
Magnum, Titan, I'm with you.
Ammo over here on this Y would be good. A lot of blueberries been grouping here, and you got a machine gunner over here, so people definitely be used.
Okay, coming to you.
I'm gonna go follow you, Pathfinder, ready to resupply also. Hey, blueberries, take my machine gunner, take my spot over there on that, the break in the wall at, 138. They're shooting from that, retaining wall.
Okay, then I'm gonna put it beside him.
Okay.
Wherever he sets up.
Alright. Oh, he's going across the field,
he's
I think.
He's crossing. Okay, it's fine.
Yeah, just take this spot. I shot one of the guys at the wall at 170. We're gonna put an ammo box by you, bud. They were flanking from the left side of the road. They might have an outpost that way. Left side of the road at about 151. I took out one at the wheat field, crossed this field, and then they started shooting from our rear, so they may be spawning.
I'm running back here to that supply drop right now.
Good resupply, by the way. Thank you very much. That ammo. Graham, I'm on your six now.
I'm gonna run back here to this supply dropping so I could get us a garrison built. We have no garrisons.
Are we gonna hold here? Okay. Or do we want to try to capture the next plant?
Hey, our support, is he what is it, level 3, level 6, whatever it is for the explosive ammo by chance? Does he have a mic?
Bro, I honestly have no idea.
Pathfinder, were you the one who put ammo down?
Yes.
Oh, okay, awesome. Do you have explosive ammo by chance?
I'm rifleman right now with just the normal ammo, but I could switch to it. I'm pretty sure I have it unlocked.
I got you. Okay. Then, Graham, on the next death, I'm going to come back with that rocket for sure so that I can get the Panthers and shit as they're moving.
Okay, hell yeah.
I like the satchel just because it's a better chance of taking out the tiger in one hit, but if we got resupply, I'll fucking rock those bazookas.
Okay, next time I die, I'll switch to explosive.
Sounds good. Appreciate you, Path. J. Graham, what's the push, man? What are we doing?
That bitch is up there in the level.
Yeah, we staying here or we going to the next point?
That's what we push. We just had to get that garrison up so we have somewhere to spawn.
Gotcha.
Preferably, man, I would like to get one roughly in this area if we could get a supply out that way.
If you can get on the comms with command, let them know that now would be a good time to use an airhead if you can, because it's gonna. If we can get a properly placed airhead, we can get garrisons built between Marie and the next one fields.
Okay, hell yeah.
Squad, load in on the truck if you can before it gets pulled up. Get out!
It's taking fire from 260. Enemy is 260.
I got him. I knocked him. He's right there on pig.
Good shit.
I got ran over that truck when I exited, so I'm gonna go ahead and swap to that rocket now. We got an update outpost for you guys. Boys, I'm back with you. Yeah, Graham, I got the rockets.
He's calling for nodes as well. He's having a hard time building it.
You said nodes?
Nodes, yes.
Alright, do you want me to
fly right here for a garrison?
You want me to redeploy now as an engineer, or do you want me to still run the rocket with you guys?
Either one would be nice if nobody else wants to. Whoever does build engineer, you can get a lot of XP swapping off that class after you get noted.
I'm taking fire. Oh, shit.
Yeah, next step, if we can have someone do engineer. If not, if I die before, then I'll do that.
I'll go ahead and be an engineer.
Get a,
Polish, I see you. I see you, Polish.
Here, man. We could get a garrison. This garrison would be fucking really helpful over here.
Hey, I'm only level one though. Is that cool?
On what? Your engineer?
Yeah, I heard.
Oh yeah, bro. That's fucking fine. All you need is that first class and your wrench. But if you build your nodes, your first three.
Hey, heads up. We got smoke over here. 152.
And you'll gain passive XP last round.
Oh, okay.
Right. It'll give you a lot more XP. Class without
carbine, not bad. Worry about that. Ah, oh, shit.
Hey, who's our machine gunner? Do we have one right now?
No, we don't.
Graham, can I get your smoke over here, please?
I'll throw one, but I'm gonna try to get back over here to get a garrison. I'm still trying to do that.
Okay, or anybody else with smoke?
So, do I just drop the supplies right here? That's cool.
Alright, fuck. Nades by me. Ooh, that's your smoke. Nice. I'm gonna try and make my way to this fucking spot right there.
The hell is this? Why do I have a mine?
I just got team killed. Very cool.
No, he put it way the fuck off. Dude, what also, any of those mines and trip mines you place, once you put them down, they stay there until they're hit. It don't matter if you die or swap class or anything, they stay there.
Okay. But you guys need a supply box, right?
Graham, yeah, I just got here. You need me to redeploy as,
supplies to support.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
He was supposed to drop supplies on us, but he dropped it up ahead in an enemy. There is a supply box on this garrison right here on Freddy 3 that has 100 supplies on it. If you spawn there, you can build shit. And then the one on AA Network also has supplies. If you spawn there, you can build shit.
I have the second class, so I have your rockets
that one needs
as well
supplies
as the
to be able
supply
to build.
Box.
That's why I was asking for a support, but that's like the least played class that anybody wants to play.
I got it. I got your supplies, and I got his rockets.
Okay, hell yeah.
Awesome, thank you.
If we could do that. Hell yeah, Pathfinder right there.
Just tell me where you want them.
Alright, throw them shits down and I'll get a garrison right here.
All on you. Just let me know when you need rockets. I got the second class, so I got both supply box and rockets.
There's an enemy garrison up here in front of us on the road, boys.
Can we update OP?
I'm right next to that garrison.
Are you? Okay. Alright, then I'll spawn the new garrison.
Alright, OP's also red. Be wary if you spawn.
I'm spawning in 3 seconds. Can you ping that enemy garrison? I'll see if I can hit it with the rocket from range.
Yeah, it's on map. I can't ping direct area, but this is right behind it. I don't know if you can see that ping on map from Freddy.
Yeah, it's 160 meters I'm running.
Yeah, bro, they're scattered. I'm knocking them right here, crawling up the grass. Watch for the smoke out. Pushing.
Oh, guys, they're right here.
They don't smoke.
They got a great angle on you, careful.
I'm getting hit. Shit.
Yeah, they're at 214, up by the house. They can
hey,
see
we're getting hit from
outside.
Behind also, guys.
Yeah.
Enemy supplies here, I'm gonna hit that real quick. Dismantling enemy supplies.
Good shit.
Jay Graham took a shot at me, so I'm gonna be open. I was using that supplies as cover. He's on the right side.
Alright, I'm pushing up. In front of us. Reloading. Get a grenade over that wall.
I got you on the nade.
Alright, I threw one to the left. Machine gunner in front of us.
They took out our OP.
Okay, I'm gonna update it as soon as we can clear. God
damn. Oh wait, no. Sorry, I got confused. That garrison that you built is still there.
I think there might be someone back here with us, just be careful. Yep.
You get him?
I heard him, I don't think he's dead. Okay, now I got him.
Yeah, you got him. Yeah.
There's another one though, I heard more.
On St. Marie now, we just gotta get out here.
But I think he's out to like 240, I think he's in the field.
Two y'all's right at the center of Georgia 7 should be that enemy garrison. What about it?
Okay, I think we're clear. He would have showed himself by now, I think.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude, she's right there in the corner.
We have a Sherman pushing in to give us backup. Hold for that.
I'm getting hit. Watch out.
I'm in a close.
Pathfinder.
Behind him.
Where are they, man?
He's gotta still be in the cornfield behind us. I just sprayed. I heard a
hit. Yeah,
I hit something spraying into the hedge. I'm not sure if he's dead, though.
Infantry firing from the south of the buildings. He's laying down a group of blueberry. Watch him. Sounds like a conveyor and a car popping off over here.
I don't see the body. I don't think I got him.
Yeah, he's somewhere here.
Multiple bodies on.
Oh, it just updated. I have 3 kills now. So that has
southwest shots coming from the southwest.
I have both types of ammo if anybody needs it, just let me know.
Okay, if that medic comes over and grabs me, I'll update OP on this wall.
Alright, I just blew it up.
Oh shit, we need to get up near this and build a garrison. We're far enough up.
There's someone at 200, if you're behind me. I got a shot on him, but he's not dead.
Copy.
Not sure where he went.
Medic! My guy, thank you, buddy, thank you. Hell yeah, much appreciated.
I think Titan got him. Yep, he did.
OP it up!
Alright, working on that now. Let me get on the other side of this wall and I get your OP. OP's up.
19 seconds. Appreciate it.
Keep moving, guys. Oh shit, right side!
Watch out, guys.
Garrison's coming up.
On OP, coming over with you guys.
This garrison went red, but OP's still clear, so it leads me to believe that means southwest. an eye on the orchard, man. They get scattered in here easy. Alright, garrison's clear, garrison's clear.
Yo, spread out and make sure we clear this orchard.
Wait for me in the street. Okay, street's clear at the moment.
Right, orchard looks clear so far. We got action over here by the cemetery.
Alright, push it over. Push it. Mark area.
One of the blueberries just started shooting this direction.
Dig that out. Let's make sure that's out. Don't need anything behind us. I'm on the wall and I don't see anything. Did you get a body?
No, I'm looking for a body. The blueberry just started shooting over here right when I called it on, so we were good on the cemetery. He just started blasting, so I turned around. I think we're good, man. Go ahead and start pushing back. I gotta return to combat here. We're clear so far. Okay, hey, supplies dropping behind us. You see that? 285?
Negative.
Red parachute dropping down.
I see that.
Yep. I'm running towards that.
Same.
Did it already land?
Be ready, they might have. Yeah, it just landed.
Okay.
Yeah,
right.
It was coming down. Blueberry just got killed nearby me, so they're in the area.
It's in this direction here. Fuck, there's a break here in the wall. I gotta turn this way. Go straight out.
Got one.
Hey, I'm shot from behind, shot from behind. Shot from behind, directly in front, Titan.
I got him. On this wall right over here, boys.
Get that revive, get that revive. I'm gonna go straight for that, that supply.
10-4.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, I'm moving left side of that drill. Supplies are over here by the bunkers, I believe.
Okay, better move
them. I'm looking.
Man, they can't be too close because we're right on top of our garrison and outpost.
Right. Did anybody get those supplies? I don't see them, but I know the chute was over here somewhere. Maybe off a little further this way.
Get out to this road.
The commander's back there. He might have got it.
Maybe. As long as I don't see it.
St. Mary that they need infantry.
Tank, let's go take care of that.
Alright, let's push forward. It's right here in front of us. Get back on the other side of them, like we was.
Oh, that's our Sherman, so we just need to escort it, okay. I thought you were saying an enemy. Hey, shots behind us! Shots behind us!
Okay, let's get on that. Yeah, people just...
Hey, Command, was that you shooting?
Harry's are all over.
Command, were you shooting right now?
Yeah. We don't see anything at the right here, fire. Here's your supplies, buddy.
Good shit, good find. Oh yeah, good find, good find.
Alright, supplies is out.
Nice, nice.
Go back up St. Marie.
Good find, yep, coming back.
St. Marie is the... Oh no, dude, we're past, good shit. Make St. Marie our line, so just hold that defense once we cap.
Copy. Squad, you guys hear that?
Play 50 minutes on that bitch, then we'll get tons of fucking XP.
Our tank is moving up.
Damn, that strafe got me. Garrison is red.
Oh shit. Damn.
We're losing spawns. We gotta clear our garrison.
I think our tank just blew up.
No, he's still good. He's still good.
Did he? Okay. I was right next to him and I just got splattered against the wall. I didn't see what happened.
Yeah, there's just a bunch of mangled bodies right there, dude. It's nasty.
Spawning on an OP. OP super hot.
Hold on. I just dropped one real close to Garrison.
Oh, okay. Look at the map. Is it still hot? Yeah, Garrison's hot.
I dropped another.
I'm looking that way.
Watch out, guys. Sharpshooter.
I'm gonna meet them in the trenches here. In case they try to break that wall.
They're in the orchard.
Good shit. Same way we got it. Alright, I'm circling the orchard right now. I'm coming through these trenches.
Alright, one got hit right here.
Yep, I'm close.
We're clear. Garrison's back up. Let's run up to St. Marie and we'll get us an outpost and a new garrison. Is your supplies up? If so, dude, stick near us so we can get a garrison up a little cool.
Yep.
Up another 200 meters. Don't drop it right now. We gotta go up about 200 meters and we'll get us one on St. Marie. That way we literally just walk our garrisons up. Hey, look at this outpost right here in front of us. Hold tight. No, it's Alpha. Never mind. Is that enemy? Oh, that's command. Cross down.
I think we're heading out of bounds.
I blew up one guy in the orchard that was bleeding out, so I don't know if he was waiting for someone to come get him, if he was communicating with anyone or what, so be careful.
Our outpost and shit is clear, so I'm hoping we got them all back there fire.
Okay, cool.
Next one's over here, they just removed our supply truck on that garrison. Round up here, we're gonna try to get some shit going up. Ah, bro, you can't cross right here. Right on the other side of this and get us a, to get us a new outpost.
Command, get behind us. Let us take point, buddy, so you're not the first one out.
Has enemy supplies? No, it's ours.
If it is, run up and fucking destroy it.
No, that's ours. Let me check the map.
Can we get a supply box over here by this wagon?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it here.
Fire medic, need rockets?
Probably be good to start reinforcing the street up here in front of us.
No, I don't need it now. I only used one frag really, so I don't want to have you put it down just for one frag. I still got another and the two rockets. I'm good. Appreciate it though. But I will be using them sparingly now, knowing that, I think you can... Hey, I got supplies here I'm gonna pick up real quick. We got a guy dropped right here.
Alright.
This direction.
We need to get barricades and barbed wire, bro.
Commander, watch out, buddy. Oh, wrong.
Enemy tank.
Anti-tank, get over here. Fire medic, you need to be over here with me now.
I'm right next to you. I'm right by you, bud. What's up?
Come on, tank on pick. Get support on the other side of the church behind the tank. Let's hit this thing. Throw down your rocket box right there where you're at, Pathfinder. Firemedic, you relay to it to me. We're on top of the rocket box behind the tank.
Yep.
I can't put it.
You got an outpost by you? Oh, there it is. I see it. 5 seconds on outpost. All right, Garrison.
Come back here, Pathfinder.
I'm 140 meters from you guys.
Ah, oh, bro, you shot right behind me. All right.
I'm running to you guys right now. 100 meters, 100 meters.
Four seconds and I'll have you a new OP, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Graham, I'm coming up to you right now with the rockets.
It's up. Okay, fire. As soon as we get this this side on our left, we're right behind the tank.
Alright. I'm hugging by you. I'm hugging by you guys.
I'm gonna put out a... Oh.
Heads up, heads up. I have my rocket out. Cover me.
Fuck.
Nice. Get back here and get covered.
I got taken out, but go ahead and give me that OP. I was trying to shoot around you, but we kept moving around each other, but I had to get out before you saw us.
Okay.
Fucking artillery blew up my
2 seconds on OP.
It.
2 seconds on OP. I'm up on OP.
Alright, smoke's still back. Hit this corner right there on pink.
Artillery just hit me. Artillery just hit me.
Yeah,
probably took our OP out too.
Destroyed my ammo box too. Fuck.
OP still up. 2 seconds. Run into tank now. Yeah, shots at me in front of me.
Okay, as soon as that tank gets out, we need to dig in. See if we can't get barricades and barbed wires.
I got hit right when I hit him. Come on, guys, I need backup here. They're shooting directly at our OP.
Is the smoke still up?
Negative. That's why I'm saying they have a line of sight. I spawned in and went straight to my rocks before I saw them shooting at us.
I got shot with smoke out. There's people 250 west from our outpost.
7 seconds.
Smoke's going off.
4 seconds on OP.
Oh, that's ours. Medic. Oh, shit, I got the bugger name.
They're trying to shoot at our OP, guys. Be careful.
I'm trying to suppress fire.
Good shit, Freedom. I'm gonna cross you. 1 second. Hold it. I'm gonna cross you. Thank you. I'm ready to that tank.
Yes, sir.
We got the explosive ammo. Damn it, man. Damn it. Hey, they're shooting down at, what is that, 200? 200 west?
Probably.
Yeah, they're
he's standing right in the open. Damn it, man. They're all coming up right here at about 258.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
They got me. Yeah, they're kind of just all over the place.
Hey, if somebody can put their explosive ammunition down right away, I'm just gonna come in with the rocket and shoot down that direction where the infantry's at. Cause they're capped in Saint Marie again.
Pylon. If you have to, spawn in Garrison. Is it still on the second? But if anything, get in the church and dig in.
Damn it, artillery landed on me on OP.
Same.
What a fucking hit, man. It was perfectly timed, too. Alright, I'm going straight for...
Go to Garrison, we'll get a fresh one. Do not spawn on OP.
Yep.
Garrison 6, that's the one closest to our objective.
Monitor 2, on it back.
We know that once you come out, they're gonna be on the immediate left right here, okay? One's out. Get in. There's a Panther back here, fire medic. Hit this. Oh shit. Turn around and put a rocket back there. There's a light tank. Damn it, man.
Fuck.
Hey, Titan, you're by me. Can you get me? I can get a rocket on this tank or whatever they're calling out this direction.
Damn it. Our garrison's out. Motherfucker. Spawn on Garrison 4, right behind them.
Take out the guy that took out our OP. I'm sorry, the garrison.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. Alright, that's Cap right there. We just lost that garrison back closest to it. We have nobody on AA, and that's gonna be our
Is that tank
cap.
Still there on the road?
Yes, he is, yes, he is. 87 East. Infantry by him too. Bunch of infantry by him too. Oh, I think he got removed. Fuck.
Dude, that artillery is so on. Dude,
yeah, man. I would get to command chat and see if they can make a priority for recon. Heads up, they're pushing in from the east. A bunch of them with that Panther. Man, I am not having any luck with AT right now. Does anybody want to swap off AT? I'll go to a machine gun. I'm getting shot before I get to use those rockets. What's the game plan, Graham? What do you want us to do here?
I was in a death chat. Trying to get off an anti. Surely somebody would want anti.
No, I'm not trying to get off of it. I'm just saying I'm not having the best of luck. I'm fucking getting shot before I pull my bazooka up. So if anybody fucking wants to give it a try, go ahead. If not, I'm going to keep running it.
Keep running it and bring me the anti-tank cannon. Put that on this main street out here between these buildings.
Now we're fucking.
Hell yeah. We can take cover over that Sherman and allow that Sherman to push up.
You got him, man. Are you on network or Rudemont?
Between St. Marie and network.
Okay, I just spawned with Eagle. I'm gonna follow him and light this up real quick. Eagle, I'm on your six.
Okay, cool.
Figure if we get it up here between these buildings and funnel their tank to us, it's kind of a dead hit.
Hell yeah, dude. I'll place that 57 wherever you want it, buddy. You just let me know.
Have a supply box.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Hell yeah. I would like to get it right here, just in front of this smashed out tank on pink.
Copy. We're 200 meters out.
Okay, hell yeah.
Can we update OP while we're at it too, just in case?
Yeah, for sure. It's going down.
Cheers, boys. Alright. You got a Mexican and a Freedom Eagle with you. We're here to fuck shit up.
Hey.
And I'm the patriotic one, so you do the math. Going blue chat.
Hey, blueberries. I need you guys to push up and suppress. I'm gonna build a 57 here by this down tank. I need you guys to move up and suppress, please. Move up and suppress.
Yes.
Here, Graham? You wanna hear?
Wait, hold on. That's another smashdown tank in front of you. I did not see that. Hold on. Let's get in front of that one. I didn't see that one. I thought this was the first one.
Okay, dismantling right now. Dismantling. Come on. Get that supply drop where we need it, though.
Back up. We can't back up. 57s go forward. Okay, that's a Panther out right here, bro.
Sherman, you gotta push up, bud. I'm trying to build a 57, but I gotta clear this down tank. Blueberries, watch out! Freedom, watch your six, buddy. You got a tank coming up on you.
Fire 57 parallel with that red car.
You got it. Copy. As soon as tank moves, if we can get supplies down on the other side, we should be good. Good shit, tank. You're rocking it. Keep going.
Hell yeah, bro.
Keep going, Sherman.
Sunday.
I think he's stuck.
You're not stuck on anything behind us.
last night.
I'm coming to the front of you.
I could.
Hey, pull back. Guys, clear the road, clear the road. Pull back. You're stuck in the car in front of you. You gotta cut it tight. You gotta cut it tight like a toy gun.
There you go.
Woo!
Alright, push up with them guys, push up! Whoever's got supplies, drop it in. I'm gonna build this 57. Push up, push up, push
we
up, push up.
Start a cap.
Behind us, behind us. I got him, I got him.
Captain A,
good player, medic. Clear.
Stay low, boys, stay low. I'm shooting the 57 over you, stay low.
Nice.
I'm shooting through the smoke, stay low if you cross.
I think they just put a recon plane over our head. We need to try to get off this main push, but this is mainly where we're at. I hit him.
As soon as that smoke clears, we'll have a better shot, but for now, we'll just keep blowing into them.
Good shit.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. Take the church, and we need to fan out on the bags in front of the objective. See if
there we go. Now we can see some shits.
Front side, and that will give fire medic enough time to deconstruct and rebuild over there.
Exactly. Yeah, I like that. Good call, good call.
Charging in.
I'm gonna get around behind that barricade, just be safe. Shooting around behind that barricade to be safe at 151.
Damn, a machine gunner's just sitting on the other side of the door of the church.
That was close.
I think you guys start pushing up if you guys can. I'm not seeing a whole lot of action. I'm gonna have to dismantle and reposition soon. I got shadows, hold on.
Our garrison behind us was red. We need to get a garrison closer to safety. Closest one we had is red.
Be advised, closest garrison's red, guys. Hey, shot came from the right? Did that shot come from the right?
Flash, you got him.
Good shit, good shit.
Hell yeah.
Hey, we got a lot of gunfire up to the left. Graham, can we get another supply crate so I can go ahead and reposition this? I'll move it up some.
Sure. We have artillery coming in, watch out.
Copy. Alright, buddy. Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and dismantle. Oh, it's you. Pathfinder, my bad. I didn't realize it was you reloading for me. Thank you.
No problem, buddy.
I'm gonna dismantle this now.
I got about another 20 seconds left on my supply box cooldown.
Alright, crossing.
Okay, alright. I'll stay on this gun until you're fucking ready then. That way we can be ready.
On your six. Damn, I just got hit. Watch out.
Hold on, I'm sorry to hear that call. You said what's on our six?
Oh, I was behind Graham, but I got hit.
Got it. Go ahead, Pathfinder. We gotta just keep firing over them just in case. Hold on, I'm gonna shoot over you guys. Lay down, I'm gonna shoot over you guys to the right. Lay down. LMG, heads up, buddy, LMG, get back.
Danger close, get down.
Get back, LMG, get back, bud. Alright, you guys are good.
top of the church is clear.
Top of the church is clear, okay. I'm gonna get another one here to the left, and then I'm gonna take it down, Pathfinder. Just give me the heads up. Lawson, watch yourself, bud. I'm gonna shoot just in front of you.
Danger close.
10-4.
Alright, dismantling. Graham.
He's right here. He's right back there. Can you shoot from this hole anymore?
Graham, find the next spot you want us to place the
yeah, I got it back.
57. We can put it right on
the south side inside the church.
South side inside the church. Okay. All right, Pathfinder, you're your support, right?
Yep.
Perfect. Following you then. Let's go ahead and catch up with them. South side of the church. You got it.
Behind us.
Okay. Good call out. Good call out behind us.
They have overran our garrison that's behind. It just came back up, but it is red.
Is that a tank?
You used to be able to shoot through this fucking hole.
Oh, he hit me trying to cross. Alright, I'm gonna redeploy him. Can we get an OP closer to that church?
I'm inside the church, I can't get out. They're all over the bottom layer.
Oh, they're inside the actual church. I thought you meant they were just in the objective. Okay.
Dig in this bitch.
I gotcha. Spawning in right now on gear 3.
1 second, I'm about to have OP.
Alright, hold on.
There's contact in the southeast of the church. I wanna try to clear that out.
The north of St. Marie.
He down.
Yeah, I got him towards that direction.
Reloading.
Okay, I cleared the guys behind us.
I'm trying to run up to you. I tried to click on that OP and then it went away, so now it's putting me on the garrison.
Yeah, there's still two there again.
Nice, good shit, buddy. Get back inside.
Yeah, I got one. Alright, I see him. Headshot, nice. Got another one.
Nice.
Is there anybody next to me?
Alright, paramedic and a supply pathfinder. Dude, right here. They're all over this front. We need that real quick.
Hey, I think there's a garrison over here this way. Enemy garrison.
Through the door, boys. We need to get through.
On our south, boys.
Thanks, I gotta put supplies down. Thank you.
Damn, I dropped a grenade. Drop your grenade. Bro, they're heavy on that south street pushing up. Every time I peek that way, they're just one more running in. And we're capping the fields. Hell yeah, good shit, boys. If this is it, pass them accommodations.
Guys, we'll try to grab if you want to run another one.